I'm Dimitris Haralambidis, and in this presentation, we'll work together an exercise that is similar to a past paper exercise. So here it is. Let f prime of x equals 12x squared minus 5. Given that f of minus 1 equals 2, find f of x. We know by definition that f of x can be written as integral of f prime of x dx. In our case now, f of x is equal to the integral of 12x squared minus 5 dx, which equals to the integral of 12x squared dx minus integral of 5 dx, which equals to 12 times integral of x squared dx minus 5 times integral of dx, which equals to 12 times x cubed thirds minus 5x plus c, since we have an undefined integral and we need to add this constant c at the end. Finally, after some simplifications, we get that f of x equals 4x cubed minus 5x plus c. To find the value of c, and therefore estimate f of x, we must use the given boundary condition. We were given here that f of minus 1 equals 2. Thus, all we have to do is go and substitute minus 1 in place of x, and then make all this new expression equal to 2. By doing that, we get that 4 times minus 1 cubed minus 5 times minus 1 plus c equals 2, which means that negative 4 plus 5 plus c equals 2, which means that c in the end is equal to 1. Finally, the function f of x we were actually searching for will be equal to 4x cubed minus 5x plus 1. For any questions about this presentation, you can leave comments down below, or you can contact me with one of the following ways, either on my email or at my Facebook page. As always, thank you for your time.